Biggest news since the legalization of broccoli. Bars in bigger cities are now able to be open till 4 in the morning. Nightlife in Thailand is one of the craziest in the world. The alcohol is dirt cheap, like £1 per shot, and everyone moves loose like it's fresh as university. Alcohol in Thailand is just different. If anyone that's been to Koh San Road or when they first get to Thailand, they will like nearly pass out. People who think they're heavyweights, on the floor, finished. I'm not usually a rowdy guy, but the alcohol in Thailand still makes me do random shit like this, which it really isn't me. And that was with your night ending at 2 a.m. Now that we can go till 4 in the morning, oh, the scenes that are going to be caused is going to be horrific. I am recording this with a slight hangover from yesterday's night, and I can confirm the law works very well. Everyone's just out and about getting way too pissed, to be honest. I'm going to be doing a tour across all the southern islands in Thailand for all of January. So Koh Samui, Koh Phangan, Koh Tao, Krabi, Ao Nang, Rayleigh Beach, Phi Phi, Phuket. I'm going to be everywhere. So if you want to come out on a night out, see what the party scene really is here like in Thailand, I'll show you a good time out. It's gonna be me, about 4 mates, a cameraman, camera team. Oh, it's gonna be brilliant. So give me a shout. You might catch me down south soon.